coast, cause the secrets that I'm keeping ain't no good to me. When you're 6 feet under, all you hear the cries from a loud bit just on a widow bride. From the screaming to the ceiling, just won't bother me.
Senhor Santos, que prazer revê-lo. Bem-vindo. Seus amigos estão logo aqui, por favor.
Muito obrigado.
De nada, senhor.
Bom te ver, Otto.
Obrigado.
Months in Brazil. You're a hard man to find.
Não falo inglês.
You even have the accent right. I do say so. The principal I represent has an offer for you. He would like three men killed. Each death must look like an accident. Your specialty, I believe. Seems that reports of your demise have been greatly exaggerated. My principal could make that known to certain interested parties, which means that your new life here would end rather quickly. Or you can do the job and go back to being dead. What's your pleasure, Senor Otto Santos?
Let me make a call.
What are you doing?
I'll tell your principal, you never face the fuck of the dead.
Oh! Fisher.
Never mind.
You're different.
Older.
Something more than that.
I need time to find someone before they find me. Then I'll be moving on. Who else is here?
No one. Diving season's over. Come. My home's waiting for you. How was your trip?
It was okay.
It was a busy season. But don't worry. No one came near your home.
Nothing's changed.
Get some rest.
Swarika.
Hi. How can I help you?
Great, you speak English. I'm running low on first aid. I'm staying on the boat.
Sure. This is all I have.
Thanks.
If I don't have what you need, I can't call our supply boat. They can take you back to Phuket to get it.
No. This is great. Thanks so much.
Anytime. She has a backbone. Women like that get killed in these situations.
Domestic squabble, May. None of my business.
You helped me once. Help her. Oh, I will do it.
Hold this.
You.
Please, help me.
Said, let her go. Last chance.
Let go of me, Frank.
You don't want to do that. Fuck you!
Is he dead?
Take her ashore. I'll do with the boat.
Okay.
Who is she?
Sleeping. In your bungalow.
What's going on?
Gina Thorne. American. That's you, right?
Yeah.
You're the second woman that was my picture in a phone. First was working for a guy called Crane. Name ring a bell.
The only thing you got right was my name.
First woman was a messenger. The way you are. So what's the message?
I already told you.
Tell me about Crane. What are you supposed to do for him? Where is he?
Miles, Hawk!
Look, I don't work for Crane. That's the truth, but he did send me.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Why are you here?
He has something on me. I had no choice.
Right. Any of his men nearby?
He didn't say, I didn't ask.
What about Frank?
Part of the setup.
Explain.
He was supposed to get mean. I escaped to this island. It wasn't meant to be real, but then Frank got drunk and attacked me. Crane wanted me to look like a victim.
Get next to me.
Yeah.
Frank took his part too far. So we meet. What next?
I used the cell and called the pre-programmed number, let it ring once. After that, I don't know.
My new girl gets kidnapped. This what?
What?
Your fault didn't cross your mind?
Okay, so you fall for me, and Crane thinks he has leverage on you. Why?
Force me to do something I don't want to do.
What is it that you do?
I make the call, not you. I choose when they come, and I'll take Crane out.
No, I am not going to help you kill anyone.
Do you really believe that Crane is the people he blackmails into helping him live? I've spent my whole life sending people up to die. And set you up to live.
My father was a doctor of Eastern medicine. He was a healer. Bishop used to study with him.
To learn how to heal? A man like him?
I thought so too. But my father understood that those who have been hurt the most often have the greatest ability to heal.
Operative Gina Thornton left the war zone in Afghanistan to offer humanitarian assistance in Cambodia.
After my last deployment, I just needed a change. Too many innocent people getting caught in the line of fire. Rules of engagement made it impossible to prevent. And then, you know, when I came to Phnom Penh, I don't know, it just felt right here. And, I feel like I can maybe do something good with my life.
I can't afford any surprises. I need to know what Crane has on you.
I run a shelter for victims of human trafficking in Cambodia. There's always been an issue or two, but I've managed to handle it. A few weeks ago, one of my staff members was kidnapped. 2 days later, she was thrown off a truck at my front door. Beaten, died within an hour. Crane sent this asshole, Jeremy, who said it was just a taste of what he'd do to everyone at the shelter, including the children. They're my weakness. All the leverage Crane needed. So you see, I didn't have a choice. I had to do what Crane wanted me to. What are you doing?
On my hand. It's for Crane's people. They're watching.
Where?
Two men in the Zodiac. On the ocean.
All right? There you are. Come on, you two. You're gonna miss the best part. Give me your hands. This, please?
And we can just get a drink.
No, you will not. You will stay right there. Thank you very much.
What are you doing?
All couples have to be tied together.
But we're not a couple.
He sure looks like it on the beach.
So, do you go to weddings a lot?
Not my idea of a good time.
Me neither.
Here.
You supposed to drain this?
No. Put your fingertips in it and place three dots on each other's foreheads.
Well, good luck.
Enjoy.
I can use some good luck.
Joy.
Okay, my turn.
Come, let's just get a drink, then.
All right. 1 second. This is a great look for you. You missed a spot. It's really kind of stuck.
Okay, okay. Next time, use your shoe.
Wanna dance? No, don't worry. I don't wanna dance with you.
You think I'm a bad dancer?
You look like you're a terrible dancer. Hey. I just wanted to thank you for everything.
Everything?
And I wanted to apologize for getting you into this mess. Those kids are everything. Me. If they get trafficked or killed, I couldn't bear it.
I understand. I was an orphan too. I was sold to an East End gangster, specialized in training child soldiers. Crane was there too.
What happened?
I escaped, he didn't. My dad, they blamed him. Took it out in blood.
And so now he blames you.
Yeah, this is his payback.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault.
are we gonna do?
I worked it out. Supply boat from the backside of the island out of view. But tomorrow night you'll be out of danger. Your kids too. It's all arranged.
What about Crane?
I'm not doing his three kills. Once you're safe, there's only gonna be one. Him.
But they'll never let you near him.
We'll never know I was there. I want you to hold on to something for me. Until I come back. Father gave this to me. It's the only memory I have of him.
I'll keep it safe. Crane's guy.
Look at me. Remember. I'll make sure he gets you home. Trust me. Tell me how to find you face to face.
Sit down. Please, don't move.
I'd listen to her if I were you, Arthur. No need for guards or guns when the man you want's sitting on a pound of Semtex.
Did you find me, Ryan?
What, no? Hello, nice to see you after all these years. But then you always were one for getting down to business. How did I find you? You should know better than anyone, Arthur. There's no privacy anymore. But with wonderful things like facial recognition, satellite tracking.
I'm gonna give you something I never give anyone. Chance to walk away. Give me the girl and walk away.
I see you've developed a sense of humor over the years. But if it's all the same, no. I need you. You're the best. Open it. I need you to eliminate three people. And this is the first. His name is Krill, mass murderer and warlord. He's also the highest profile arms dealer in Africa. He's imprisoned on Penjara Kadar in Malaysia. His imprisonment is what keeps him secure. It's impossible for his enemies to get to him.
And this?
It's important that you swallow it only after the kill, or the fuel cell will degrade and we'll never find you.
Where's Gina?
Do the three kills, Arthur. Get the girl back. Even if you don't love her, you at least owe her, no? I mean, she's in this shit because of you.
How do I know you keep her alive?
And finish a kill, get a video call. After the last one, you'll receive instructions where to find her.
And your word's good, is it?
Good heavens, absolutely not. But I do have a very keen sense of self-preservation. I know that cheating you would only make me your target. And since that concludes our business for the moment, I wish you bonne chance. Get moving, sweetheart. Come on. Come on, let's go. The prison is 70 miles out to sea, set atop cliffs more than 100 meters high, and surrounded by shark-infested waters. So basically impossible to get in, and nobody has ever gotten out. It'll be even harder to get your man. He's surrounded at all times by his team of loyal soldiers. Getting him alone will be your main challenge.
Powerful stuff. Hope you know what you're doing.
Team Basme, you're under arrest.
Vales! Ole. Ole.
to my puzzle.
Bishop, remember, it has to look like an accident. If he dies with a knife in his back, no one will be there to pick you up. Good luck.
Was an executioner for people like Charles Taylor and the Sudanese militia. People say he ate the hearts of his victims. Some have relatives who want revenge. Like that guy over there. He used to be Kreer's best assassin. Now all he wants to do is kill him. But he has his bodyguards constantly protecting him.
A good man. Why don't you join us for dinner?
I'm not sure I like the company.
Then they are not invited.
Come in, my friend. There are 6 murders and 23 stabbings every week in this shithole. Most of them pointed at me. That guy you stopped, he used to work for me. Oh, maybe he's still upset that I killed his brother. Loyalty is a scarce commodity in my line of business.
Oh, yes.
How did you know that he would want to kill me?
I hear things.
My juju tells me everything that I need to hear.
Maybe you weren't listening hard enough.
Do you know who I am?
Krill, you run this place.
Exactly. And when I get out of this place, I'm going to run all of Africa. There could be a job for a man like you.
I already have a job.
What job?
You.
Here he comes. He's right below us. Bring up the net.
Someone, I want my call.
Well, Bishop survived.
Hello, Arthur.
Happy now.
Nice work on Krill.
Prison food will kill you. Put Gino on. How are you holding up?
I'm okay. Crane wanted me to let you know that, you have 36 hours to eliminate the next target, or they will eliminate me.
That won't happen.
Okay, this is all very sweet, Arthur. But you heard what she said. You need to pick up the pace. This is
Bishop tell you where he got this? It belonged to his father. I never saw him take it off. Never. You know, I wasn't sure there was anything in the world that could break Arthur until I saw you wearing this watch. Now I know he'll do anything for you. Sydney, atop a 58-story high-rise, is the penthouse suite owned by Adrian Cook, the mining and minerals billionaire. Few people know that he originally made his fortune in human trafficking, specializing in underage sex workers. He has plenty of manpower protecting him, of course, but that's the least of it. Cook's paranoia is only trumped by his ego. Exhibit A, his cantilever pool. The walls and floors are all concrete, 3 feet thick. Every door is made of 6-inch nickel chromium steel. That's like 12 armor plates. And the biometric sensors and retina readers at the access points are impossible to hack. It's a fortress in the sky.
Shall we? So each apartment has over 300 square meters of premium living space, but this one gets the Sydney sunset. Specifications are all in the brochure. Let me show you the detailed floor plan. We've got Italian tiles running completely across here. Oh, excuse me.
Sure.
Hello, Samantha Burns. Sorry about that. So where were we?
You were about to tell me about the floor plan.
Oh, yes.
Dumping on the reef. Near is not on. And if the tree huggers do kick up, well, let them. Yeah, that's right.
Now I've got to go.
Thank you.
Give him his call.
Okay. Go ahead.
Bishop, your watch stopped. I think it's a sign.
Maybe it just needs cleaning.
No. Look closer.
Son of a bitch!
The Harbour Master's office?
Yeah, it is.
My name is Tom Shawmer. Some bastard in a bloody graveyard just scraped my vessel. I have the hull number, but my insurance needs the owner's details.
Okay, we'll go ahead.
WRX 489-674-2239.
You know your problem, Bishop. You just can't help yourself. So I knew you'd come back for her. That's your weakness.
Now do the third kill, or the girl's dead. Take him down below and give him a proper send-off.
If you pull another stunt like that, our deal is off. And you'll never see your little girlfriend again. Now, playtime's over. Go to the port town of Varna, on the Black Sea. That's where you'll find your third kill. His name is Max Adams. A wealthy American arms dealer. On the north side of Varna, you'll find a truly vulgar memorial to Bulgarian communism. Adams spent a fortune restoring it and putting in the most comprehensive security system. The interesting part is what you don't see. Hidden in the mountainside below is the sub pen. Adams stocks his U-boats with intercontinental ballistic missiles. Nobody gets in or out. Many have died trying. So, needless to say, this will be the hardest site to penetrate, by far. On top of all that, Krill and Cook's deaths may have Adams on the defense. You have 24 hours.
You're using me to take out the competition.
Слушам ви. Ние диспетчер хеликоптер.
Once you reach the compound, you'll have to deal with several layers of security. The building has its own power system, oxygen supply, and a state-of-the-art panic room. Good luck, Arthur.
Goddamn door.
Please.
Call me when you know something. That's because he's sitting right in front of me here in the safe room, jack-off.
Magnificent. Even if it is all stolen and looted.
Cubo features totalitarianism. Of course it's magnificent. Like, dinosaur bones.
It's ugly.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm here to talk.
Lose your cell phone? I should have hired those guys from Houston. All right, what is it you want to talk about?
I want to help you avoid an accident.
Krill, Cook, that was you. I warned those guys that one day Crane would come after all of us. Cappuccino, espresso?
Espresso. No sugar. Krill was a warlord, but also the number one arms dealer in Africa. Cook used his mining empire as cover to control the Asian franchise. You go Europe, most of South America.
North America, too, if you count Mexicans.
That didn't leave much for Crane. So I have a deal for you.
Well, I'm a dealer. We can talk about it. I've been called a lot of ugly names over the years. Communist, socialist, racist, fascist. None of which is true, of course. Well, I'm certainly not a communist.
You just admire their architecture.
I believe in fair play. I saw the David and Goliath story play out on the front lines of Vietnam, Soviets in Afghanistan, ethnic cleansing in Bosnia, and chemical weapons on the Kurds. The little guy is always going to need a slingshot, and somebody's always going to pay for it.
An arms dealer with a moral clause.
Mm-hmm.
Let's talk about Crane. We both need him gone.
The question is, how do we accomplish that? He's got an army around him.
We need something tempting enough so that Crane uses his men to go after it.
What do you have in mind?
A submarine man. And search for weapons, treasure. Your corpse.
What?
You'll have to die.
Well, that's easy. Although it will cost a tremendous amount of money.
You can afford it.
Where's
Boats all secured?
Yes, sir.
Batteries charged?
Yes, sir.
Fully provisioned?
Yes, sir.
You get those Russian girls in here last night for the crew?
Yes, sir.
Well, looks like we're ready to go. Stay here.
Came down and he was buried under the water. Gone.
My God. I never imagined that dying would be so goddamn invigorating.
Stay out of sight for 2 days. After that, you can invigorate all you want.
Calling for the driver? Making dinner reservations? Checking in with Mom?
Calling Crane to make sure he takes the bait.
You do know how to put on a show.
There's a pier a few miles north of Vaughn. I'll be there tomorrow with the girl.
Not until I see Adam's body.
You'll find him with his most prized possessions. And his submarine.
Get over there. Find Adam's body. Secure everything inside the pen.
And, what about Bishop?
Kill him.
Right rear. Hey, cover!
anything?
No sign of him, Mr. Crane.
Well, stay sharp. Bishop's coming. You can count on it.
What's going on?
Your boyfriend's coming to die. And you're the bait. Move! Bring her to the bridge. Let's move. We have 3 minutes before it blows.
Ada, you okay?
I'll be fine.
Let me see. Oh, shit.
I saw Crane doing something on the console. What's going on?
Crane is trying to kill us. Let's go.
Move this shit on the boat now.
Yes, sir.
What is this?
Just get in.
Wait! What are you doing?
Making sure you live.
No! Come with me! Bishop!
There he is!
Bishop!
Find him, now!
Gunner, move!
Right, sir.
Let's get going.
I got out and you didn't. And here we are again.
You deserted me. It's time you paid for that.
No chance. You're gonna get your third kill. This one won't look like an accident.
Dead man, Bishop. You might get off the boat. We'll never swim far enough away before she blows.
Who said I was swimming?
Bishop! Bishop!
Were there any survivors? No.
Let's go to the next one.
So Bishop never made it.
Even legends die.
Cambodia with the kids. The water filter is working. Thank you so much for your generous gift. You have to come here someday. I think you'd like it a lot. Bishop would have loved it. See you soon, I hope. Lots of love, Gina.
Clever son of a bitch. Sneaky bastard.
Bang. Dead.